for demonstrational purposes, we're going to show you how to cut a cod's head.
Dozens of ways.
There's dozens of ways. Here's one way.
First, cut off the gills. That's the way I do it. I usually cut straight through the mouth, over to the eye.
Hold on, we're not getting a good shot. Okay.
The same on this side. And then I usually just take some rips them apart like that. And there's your cod's head. Now you got the cutting in two.
There's your tongue.
You'll never fry it, it'd be too big. There you go.
There you go. All right, that's the head.